Second, Amoeba verrucosa. It is another common freshwater species. The body having a wrinkled surface is nearly 0.2 mm in diameter. The pellicle is tough and the pseudopodia are many, short and blunt. The nucleus is ovoid and contains a large endosome. The movements of this species are very sluggish. It covers distance of about 0.5 mm in a second.